need to go back.
Been hiding, Malthiel.
Adria.
The angels will never suffer us to live. They cannot accept the fact that we may choose our own path. At least demons are not so rigid in their beliefs.
Choose our own destiny, then you won't be around to see that. My wrath is low. I require more wrath. Not enough wrath.
Fire consumes all.
Patience.
Diablo sent me a vision. He had returned, and you were the one who freed him.
Never.
He always finds a way. My master will return.
Too late to save you.
Suspected.
I require more wrath. Not enough wrath. Not enough wrath.
The fires of the burning hells cannot be extinguished.
I require more wrath.
Done.
Diablo will return. I have done what I can to ensure it. He always finds a way. In your heart of hearts, you know this.
Before she died, Adria conjured an image of Pandemonium.
She was searching for Malthael, so he must be there.
I need to go back. It seems our friend Malthael is in Pandemonium.
No doubt he has gone to the fortress. Malthael can hold out there until the end of time. He is forcing us to come to him.
He's clever, delaying us while his power grows with each moment.
The only way to Pandemonium is through the high heavens. Let us leave at once.
Huh. Not through a sewer this time.
What is this?
Destroy the gate! The Nephilim is here.
Thank you.
better. Not enough raft.
He dares to attack us. Malthael is my brother. I fought 1,000 battles by his side, and I care not that he seeks to destroy you and your kind. But my brother has grown sick, and he must be put down for his own sake. Yet I have not the heart to do this. And so it falls to you. Come, Nephilim, to Pandemonium.
Malthael tried to keep me from entering Pandemonium. I must be moving faster than he anticipated. Now, I will cross this wilderness, past the wreckage of countless battles between angel and demon. Somewhere out there is the Pandemonium Fortress, where the Angel of Death waits for me.
There's a siege camp not far from here. Meet me there, and I will show you what must be done.
The Ravagers were among the most fearsome soldiers of hell. Having grown accustomed to the taste of war, they remained in Pandemonium long.
Patience is not one of my virtues, Nephilim.
I require more wrath.
Pandemonium is a vast, chaotic realm, and many demons remain scattered throughout it. In particular, the war-scarred marauders were unwilling to return to the Hells, and they have taken to pillaging the remaining angelic outposts in the battlefields. They may not be the most powerful of their kind, but they are clever and insidious, and no strangers to war.
You will need to do better if you are to stand any chance.
Not ready yet.
Not yet.
A siege room. Bring it with you. Battering ram below. That is the only way you can breach the fortress gates. But it is useless without the siege runes that power it. You have one in your possession, but there are two more. You will find them on the battlefield below, imprisoned along with the demons that carried them. Once you have the runes, go to the ram. But know this, Nephilim. Even if you release Malfael from his madness, I will not thank you for it.
That would be asking too much.
Pandemonium is a harsh realm, and its inhabitants must be resourceful to survive. But none more so than the scavengers, who armor themselves in the very rocks beneath their feet. They may appear as mighty giants to their foes, but a few hard strikes will reveal that their true form is much smaller.
Years of warfare, piles of...
I suspect that the barbed lurker is part demon, for its appearance has an aspect far too sinister to occur naturally. It expels a noxious poison worthy of the hells, and from what I can tell, it will only feed on its own kind or the corpses of demons. One hopes it will never encounter a human.
Something now inhabits the fortress. I am certain of it. Long have I gazed upon its scarred facade, dreaming of the safe haven its walls offer. But it has changed. The vacant terraces have turned cold. I am so desperate to escape the demons. But whatever is in the fortress may be worse.
Above ground, the tunnelers roam just beneath the surface, breaking through to snatch prey in their enormous jaws. And my heroic friends ask why I wish to stay inside the fortress.
Zakharum.
not enough wrath. Patience.
Demon Lord is attempting to revive its master. It must be stopped.
wounds are deep.
No! Show off those fancy attacks you like so much.
Yet. That feels better.
Like we're so removed from everything. It's hard to believe our world is still under attack. I suppose that's why we have to keep going.
Enjoyed that.
You're getting too good at this.
Strength is restored. I wish I could do that.
that Imperius really asked you, of all people, for help.
Perhaps he's more complex than you thought.
Well, clearly.
Returning to town.